So we're just going to have a walk down Kalyves centre, have a walk around to the harbour. You do come to Kalyves. There's a couple of thought Lesbian restaurant. Really nice. And if you fancy pizza and stuff, El Forno. Really nice. Effa. Would you believe this is November? And it's like 23 degrees already, 11 o'clock in the morning. This is classed as out of the season, but I think people miss out when they don't come out of season. Lovely, quiet. The beaches are like empty. Absolutely stunning beaches with like amazing views. And out of season, if you get the weather, it's not packed like it is in the summer. So if you've never been to Crete before, I would recommend coming. There's like showers after you've been on the beach. Look at the views and the beach. It's absolutely amazing. So we're going to have a walk down here and have a walk down near the harbour. As you can see, when you come out of season, they're actually spoiled. You got it all to yourself. Couple of torpedoes and mines. Some sort of mine. And this humongous torpedo. Didn't actually know they were that big. But just look at the beaches. I'll walk down one side and I'll come back the other side. One of my favourite places. sea is absolutely clear, and fish, which I don't think you'll see on the camera, but there are like fish. Hope it shows it on the camera. You mean? More fish, like silverfish with black tails. I don't think they'll show on the camera. But look at the view, literally. And it's just amazing. Absolutely stunning. Yes, I don't understand why people don't come out of season. But I'm not going to moan, because it is one of my favourite places out of season. It's nowhere near as busy. So you do come at the quiet times, they're actually spoiled. There's just like a local, like, church or shrine. But can't actually read Greek, so I have to take it that it's basically a church. I hope the camera shows just how many fish is just like swimming around. This is my low like spot. I love just sitting here on an evening and just relaxing and just taking in the views. But I'll guarantee the camera doesn't actually, oh look at some like loads of big fish swimming around. But the camera won't show you that there's loads of big fish, like mackerel or something. Probably hundreds, but probably they're not going to show in the camera. I'll show you the view if you do come here and just sit. And in the evening, it's just amazing just to sit. I won't bore you too long, but yeah, if you do come, I would recommend coming. Just sitting on an evening. More fish swimming around. Some good speedboats. Quite a small harbour, really. You can get cruises. They normally run in the summer, but as you can see, they're all sat in. We are out of season. But all the fish hiding under the boats. Different ones. That's just a little walk around the harbour at Kalyves. Definitely worth a visit. As you can see, beaches empty and it's red hot. Hello. If you want to know where the toilets are, just in the harbour there.